Kanye West is what happens when Negroes don't read. And we have this now, and now Donald Trump is going to use it and pervert it, and he's going to have somebody who can stand with him and take pictures.
Just looking at Scott's
face. Listen, black folks are about to trade Kanye West in the racial draft, okay? They've had it with him, and he's an attention whore like the president. He's all of a sudden now the model spokesperson. He's the token Negro of the Trump administration. This is ridiculous, and no one should be taking Kanye West seriously. He's clearly has issues. He's already been hospitalized.